Hello there, very good morning to you. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam, for the market report. Well, the FTSE 100 opened lower this morning, losing 64 points at 7,553. A mixed bag, really, of employment data, which saw the unemployment rate decrease, but economic inactivity increase was likely to be the reason for that. Real wages, they sank by 1% between December and February as pay rises lagged behind soaring inflation levels. Well, it's the biggest fall since 2013, despite record job vacancies between January and March. UK retail sales growth declined in March by the sharpest amount since the 2008 financial crisis. Well, they rose by 3.1%, but that was compared with 6.7% the month before. EasyJet claims to be making a strong recovery despite a £3 million daily loss for the six-month period. This comes as Britain's largest airline cancelled 32 flights amid COVID-related staff absences. i3 Energy reported £87 million of net revenues and £49 million of net operating income for 2021. The performance highlights a very significant growth according to the chief executive of the company. And Cambridge Cognition moved into profit in 2021 on the back of sharply increased revenues. The company enjoyed a record sales of order intake of over £15 million, with revenues rising 50%. Feedback said they've won two 12-month contracts to provide its flagship Bleeper product across two NHS trusts. The deal is worth £200,000. Bleeper is an app that enables medical professionals to communicate and share patient documents safely and securely. That's all for me. Thank you very much indeed. I will see you tomorrow, but otherwise, have a fantastic Tuesday. Goodbye.